I love my little newsies, and I am so appreciative of the ones who subscribe to me and the ones who stay with me all through my hard times. Good morning, my little newsies. Oh my goodness. I'm still without internet. Let me get ghetto on you guys. Clean this off. That might be better. I don't know. Anyway. How my little newsies doing? I am on my way to work. It is 8:46 and it is 70 degrees. I'm back with you today because I have the blood test and I actually have the paper at home. And the first thing the doctor said when he came into the room is, this is my ENT doctor. He said,
"Do you have a little kitty?"
And I says, "Yes." He says, "You are allergic to
cat dander."
I'm also living here in Riverside, unfortunately. Some of the trees in this area, I'm allergic to. So, yeah. And my food allergies, I have to get the remote. I ain't gonna be able to get out to get it. I have no food allergies. Which is, I guess I'm allergic to. I can have any food, but I am, I already know I'm lactose intolerant, but lactose intolerance is not being allergic. It's just that we have side effects. I know when I eat citrus, if I have too much, I will break out. And I think that's because I think I'm more of an acidic person anyway, I think. I'm not sure. So, all the time I thought I was allergic to mushrooms. Well, since I have no food allergies, I'm gonna give mushrooms a try. We shall see. So I will make sure I have Benadryl if I decide to have it. I'm not allergic to any fish. I'm not allergic to. What are you doing? Oh, these people, they can't freaking drive. Oh, I'm so sorry. But yeah, my blood test is done. So. My blood test is done, so I won't be needing the ENT for right now. He just prescribed a HEPA filter, and he says, unfortunately, insurance don't pay for that. But anyway, he told me to go like to Target or, you know, in a store and get one for $75 to $100, something like that. He says don't go buying something online that's a couple hundred dollars. But so now we know I have no tumor. The sound in my ear, I think, since the last time I seen him, I think I heard it twice. Well, yeah, I heard it a couple of times, but it's getting better. But yeah, these trees around here, I'm allergic to. I was thinking when I had this problem, I was renting this house, and I wonder if there was any trees in the air around there that was causing it. But then too, it's spring, a lot of pollen, a lot of stuff floating around, and so yeah. So it's affecting my voice right now, and I keep coughing. So what I need to do when I go home, I just went to the doctor yesterday, but when I go home or I get some time today, I have to vacuum my floor. I think it's messing with my voice now because my daughter is back to work and I've been the cat sitter when I'm at home. And so one night, the cat was with me all night. So sometimes she'll come and look over me and jump up on my stomach and scare the mess out of me. But yeah, I need to change my linen. And I change it every week. I need to vacuum and I need to dust. It is a must. Cause she jumps up on the end table by the couch, by the window, so she can jump into the window. So I definitely know there's plenty of dandruff right there, and that's where I lay my blanket on that side. So yeah. And then I need to wipe down all the back of the couches and the chairs and in the windowsill where she sits when she's in the window. And then her two nap areas, I need to wipe that down. So, yeah. Yesterday and today I keep coughing, so it's definitely something. I'm trying to catch something, but not catch something, but my allergies is pretty bad. So today I am having coffee. I'm having coffee with hazelnut cream in it. And this is the hazelnut from the Nine Eyes store. I am so hungry. And I made a soup yesterday. I just put in 4 chicken legs and went to the freezer, got out some greens, and I got out a small container of greens to add to it. I put 1 potato, 2 carrots, and what else I added? I added my regular seasonings, cayenne pepper, I added curry powder, onion powder, garlic powder, cumin. I added one more on this. I didn't put any Himalayan sea salt in it this time. I don't know. I forgot. What else I added? Chicken bouillon. I put in a slow cooker before I went to work. No, I didn't go to work yesterday. Before I went to the doctor yesterday. I had to be at the doctor at 9:30. So the food was ready at 1. So I packed me a container for lunch today to break my fast. And I got my coffee. Then I have my water with my lemon juice and my flavor packet. And what else? Exerciseless. I haven't been exercising. Yeah, me trying to work 10, 12 hours in a day, and I'm worn out. Just worn out. And my stomach is not right because I'm just sitting and driving. I don't know how truck drivers do it. I guess you just have to be used to it, built to do it, because I have all kind of trap gas. I don't know what's wrong with me. But then again, I haven't exercised either. So I've been pretty much well, the last day I exercised was the day after Easter. Now, since Easter, I have lost a few pounds, but I'm thinking about it might be stress. I don't know. But anyway, my little nieces, it's enough about me. Y'all know I love my little newsies, and I am so appreciative of the ones who subscribe to me and the ones who stay with me. all through my hard times. I mean, I'm having hard times I can't even talk about. I don't know if I can ever share my hard times. It's just one of the main things, just having money. I make the money and somebody's waiting to take it. They're waiting to take it before I even make it. They're gonna come get my car. They can't come get my car. From the head to your toes, I wanna move from the bed down and down to the floor. I wanna, my little newsies. I wanna thank you for sticking with me. And my little newsies, y'all know what? You wanna be my little newsies and win that 1,000 sub giveaway? The only way you can do it is subscribe. And you know what? It's free. If I can say I love you, you can definitely love yourself.